Dr. Bibla, old and maxillofacial facial surgeon. I'm working with Partha Dental II, Vivekananda branch. Today, I just want to discuss with you regarding does really medications affect our oral health or not? Yes, the medications which we take, they do affect our oral health and they do affect our oral hygiene. For example, people who are hypertensive, they take tablets for long term. That means they take tablets like calcium channel blockers. They influence the oral health. For example, there is every chance that they influence the gingival health. In few cases, they also lead to gingival enlargement. Gingiva, in the sense, the tissue which is covering the tooth, that is called gingiva. So in some cases, there will be gingival enlargement in people who are taking these tablets for long term. And not only these, but epileptic patients, for example, for patients who is having convulsions, for those patients, we prescribe anti-epileptic drugs, for example, like phenytoin sodium. So there is every chance that even these drugs, they influence gingival health, even these drugs, they lead to gingival enlargement. What I would like to conclude is, patients who are taking drugs for long term, I recommend you to visit us and to come for regular checkups so that we'll see what is going on, what are the changes which are taking place in your oral health, and we'll advise you what is good for you, and so that accordingly we can change the drugs which you are using. Not only that, there are some antibiotics which will be released in the gingival credit cloth during. So we'll advise you what is good for you accordingly, and we'll give you the best treatment. Do visit Partha Dental II, Clinic Vivekananda branch, and do get regular checkups for good oral hygiene. Thank you so much.